What's up guys, Rockstar here with Van 95 here, welcome back to Let's Play Mafia 2. We're on chapter 14 and this is near the end now, so I'm gonna do this chapter today and then tomorrow I'm gonna end it, so I hope everyone's enjoyed it so far, so I'd thank you all for watching it. So let's get started with chapter 14, Stairway to Heaven. This might be a couple of parts, but I'll see how it goes. There's one bit in this mission where you've got to collect over 100 odd grand for Bruno. But I reckon that's going to take me a while to do, long to do, but I'll try my best. Now here we go, chapter 14, Stairway to Heaven. It's near the end of the game now, so. There we go. Answer the phone.
I'm ready, you just woke me up.
So get the fuck up. We don't get the money for Bruno today. We're fucked.
Where the hell are we gonna get our hands on 55 grand, huh?
I don't know. We sure as hell ain't gonna find it laying around in bed. I got something for starters. A job from Eddie with a big payout.
No shit.
Yeah, I'll pick you up in a few minutes. So get dressed, grab a gun, and wait for me outside. I'll tell you more in the car.
This better not be one of your brilliant ideas, Joe.
Hey, I'm not in the mood.
Sorry. Didn't mean to snap. I'm still half asleep over here.
Yeah, whatever. So you in or not?
Sure, why not? How long till you get here?
I'm calling from the gun shop around the corner. I'll be at your place in a minute.
Alright, I'll wait for you out back. I'll see you soon.
Meet Joe outside your apartment. Do this. Yeah, I think this mission's quite long, so... Here we go. Is still.
Hey, what's with the fancy wheels?
Eddie gave it to us just for this job. Nice, eh? You drive. My head's still pounding from last night. We're going to Greenfield.
Guess you hit the sauce pretty hard, too, huh?
Yeah, I couldn't sleep either. Nothing a bottle of scotch couldn't fix, though.
Alright, let's get going. Get in, Joe.
Head over to Greenfield.
Now can you tell me what this is all about?
We're just gonna drive there, pop some guy, and drive away. Should be a piece of cake.
Why?
Eddie said it's a favor for some family from another city. Unfinished business. He gave me this envelope with all the instructions. He said it's gotta be clean, and it's gotta be done today.
Why the hell doesn't the other family just do it themselves?
Eddie said they've been looking for this guy for a while, and he just found him. They're afraid that if it ain't done right away, the guy's gonna disappear. Here's a picture.
What did this guy do?
Says here he ratted his family after the feds.
Guy's got it coming. Wait, if he cooperated with the feds, that means he was under protection, right? Or if he still is.
Even if he is, we're getting paid a few grand for the job. So it's more than worth the risk.
Man, if you say so.
Hey, we need every penny we can get right now, right? So after we finish this job, we'll split up and look for him. Says here that we must give him a message before we do it. Here it is.
Okay, got it.
Hey, if you see Eddie later, not a word about yesterday. It was never there. This street we saw was delivered eight from Doug. Get it?
Yeah, I think I am. So I'm going to be done.
Jury's still out on that one, pal. Just making sure you don't slip up, that's all.
Thank you.
Now when we get there, in the cutscene, you're gonna hear like a very familiar name. Now, if you guys want to know who that was actually Thomas Angelo, who played as in the first Mafia game. I couldn't complete that game, that was solid as hell, but I like this one. But yeah, that was a bit of a little cameo from him. But to be honest, he died at the end of the game. I don't know how they could bring him back from the dead, how they brought him back to sort of shoot that thing again, I'm not sure. So I draw the Kingston. We're gonna need a different car. Let's go. Great. Right, I don't have to do all that again, I just need to drive Joe the Kingston now, I think. So, let's just drive all the way there and... Right, let's escape first.
Forgot, Eddie paid me in advance, so here's your share.
Right, let's bribe. Right, let's just bribe the cops.
I need to calm down the situation. Payment as usual.
All right, you got it. Have somebody drop the cash off later.
Right, let's go. Kingsman's a film. I like Kingsman. Let's go Kingston. And when I get there, then I think I've got that part of one. Yeah, I don't want the video to get long. It's not that far. I'll just do that a little bit and then that's it. This might have to be three parts, maybe. I don't know yet. And I think it might be three.
Kill somebody and keep driving that way. I'm gonna find you.
Alright, Lonnie Wilson.
Alright, I don't wanna see your face again.
Come on, Joe. Great, I'm so losing money now. How much further? Not that far. Kingston. There you go now. When I get to Kingston, I'll call this part one. I'm going to speed it a little bit now. Okay, I'll call that part one.